"Why did they shoot me?" Those were the words from a 7-year-old Norfolk girl as medics treated her at the hospital last night.
A family member recounted the horrific story to 13 News Now reporter Madeline Schmidt today. She joins us in the studio now. Madeline?
David, Nicole, the girl's family is coping with this terrifying shooting. They say that she was just playing outside when gunfire rang out. The good news tonight is that she is recovering.
My daughter told me, she said, "Why did they shoot me?"
Difficult words.
"They need to put the guns down."
To hear come out of a child's mouth.
That's just sad for a 7-year-old to say that.
Norfolk police are trying to figure out who pulled the trigger and shot a 7-year-old girl at an apartment complex at 800 East Princess Anne Road around 10:30 last night. A family member who did not want to be identified told 13 News Now the child was hit in the stomach by the stray bullet just feet from the apartment she lives in.
"Kids was out here playing, had a good time, and shots rung out."
The woman says she doesn't think the girl was targeted and that gunfire isn't unusual here, unfortunately.
"What is this apartment complex like? Is this shocking to you?"
"Compton, New York, fighting for your life."
"How often do you hear gunshots here?"
"All the time."
"Every day?"
"All the time. All the time."
What's worse, the family member tells us this isn't the first tragedy for her in this area.
"Yeah, my son got killed out here 9 years ago. Ain't nothing changed."
She wants to see better security from the property so horrific incidents like these stop happening.
Norfolk police have not said if anyone has been questioned in relation to the shooting. They are asking for tips and encourage anyone with information to call their crime line at 1-888-LOCK-YOU-UP. Madeline Schmidt, 13 News Now.